seems good British weather follows us to America as well. That fast as the white just go.
No, I would go fast.
Yeah,
no,
I was just.
Yeah, the brain's driving from the back of the car, darling. And,
Louise, coming down in massive sheets.
Yeah.
Wet and wild party.
Wet and wild.
This is still on video recall, or?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm recording as well now. You got your headlights on? Yeah, it's a side light. Wet and wild then? Right, not this one, Dad. So keep going straight.
That's a condo with a gun.
Live gators, apparently. This is soaked to the bone weather, isn't it?
You're winking that I'll bring the pump loose.
I had to walk back from the Studio Ghibli Museum in weather like this.
Did you?
I had to walk a mile to get to get to the bus, to get to the train station. Yeah. Look at them palm trees, Gully.
Oh, that one's just ripped a bit. Look, all the bits coming up there across the road.
Where?
Palm trees.
Yeah, it's swinging around up there.
You know the knobbly bit that's underneath them normally?
Yeah, look, there you go, it goes again.
Oh yeah!
Bits of leaf and shite flying off of it.
I think it's the dead bits underneath, isn't it?
Yeah, because they sort of die and keep growing, don't they?
Yeah.
Keep going straight, though. Right, and you want to move over to the left-hand lane. Avoiding the big lumps of
palm tree.
That's a big lump of cut palm tree, actually.
That's the same, really.
In countries like this, where they get high winds.
Hmm. Well, it's better than having the big metal pole. Cheaper than the big metal poles that we have, isn't it?
Hmm.
But we usually only have traffic lights on the side of the road, don't you?
Yeah. Yeah, they're for each lane, aren't they?
Well, see that.
Hmm.
Probably not. What's the most delicate?